Hello everybody, NC Firefighter here again with another video. We are back in Brooklyn at the quarters of Engine 222 and Battalion 37 in Manhattan. We are old school today with the engine from the 90s. This is part of the update. That you can tell it's very old school by the light bars on top, which are aimed sideways. This was a 80s and 90s, early 90s thing. They've added a few new trucks. You can also tell it's very new by the Mars light. And we'll show you that now while we wait for a call. But as one can tell, that Mars light is pretty impressive. Hope everybody's been well. I know it's been a week or two for the video since the last video. But we are back. There will be lots of videos for EmergeNYC. There's been some new trucks added. And we'll see what we can get into. Hopefully we have some good calls. There is a building collapse call now. So we will see what we can get into. Hope you guys have been well today. We have first alarm. Rescue squad 2, engine 252 for a worker down in a sinkhole. So we are going to see what we can do about that. Hopefully this will be a... something that we can in the area. Ahead and get my units in ramp. We'll do this manually because sometimes it makes for a better video. Our very first, I'm thinking, building for this. Here now. they've also redone the siren sounds. Set up. Hopefully this will be a good rescue mission. Get the ladder 123 on the way. The sounds are a lot different. Thank you. 34 is next. So what's everybody been up to? Let me know what you guys would like to see in the comments.
Thank you.
want to get the chief here too while we're at it. Two's en route. Hopefully you guys liked this video. I know it's sometimes hit or miss. So you guys are going to get to see the new EMS system. Squad 252 firemen. see what we got here, guys. Supposedly there's somebody in here. So let's get the thermal imager out here and see if we can... find a worker. Really got somebody in here, we got issues. This is gonna not be an easy rescue. So we'll see what we can get into here, guys. Hopefully this fixes itself, because the game's done froze up on me. And we might be, Get this rescue underway here, guys. Basically, we have the concrete saw out here, and we are now cutting through we basically have to get through this.